Well, family and friends, today we gather to celebrate the marriage of two people who hold a very special place in your hearts, Benjamin and Philippa. They stand here ready to entrust themselves to each other as lifelong friends, lovers, and companions on the basis of three small but very powerful words that I am sure they have whispered to each other time and time again throughout the maturing of their relationship. Those three words, of course, are, I love you.
From the day that we have started dating, you've captivated me, challenged me, frustrated me, and yet improved me in ways no other have done. And day after day, I find myself loving you more and more.
Ben, when we first met, I never imagined this day would come. But now that we are here, I couldn't have imagined choosing anyone else but you to go through life's journey with.
Before we continue, I would just like you to pause for a moment, Philippa and Benjamin, and to look at the hands, those precious hands that you are holding in yours, because these are the hands of your best friend. Young and strong and full of love for you. You hold them tenderly on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever.
During my family trip to Tokyo, together with her, we witnessed Ben kneel on one knee and propose to Philippa at Mount Fuji. And we are so happy that Philippa accepted Ben's ring. Mr. and Mrs. Chung, be rest assured that Philippa will be well loved. My wife and I treat her like our own daughter.
So I'm really happy that she has found her Mr. Right in Ben and that I can be with her to celebrate and witness her special moment. Peggy, Marie and I wish you and Ben a happy married life and that you both are better together forever and ever.
Today, with our friends and family here as witnesses, I stand in front of you to say, I choose you. I choose you over all others. I choose you to share happiness with. I choose you to care for. And I choose you to grow old with. Pi-chan, I choose you to live forever as my wife.
Ben, I promise to be your true companion always. For one lifetime with you could never be enough. I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges. I get to love with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you. I get to run with you and walk with you, build with you and live with you. With my whole heart, I take you as my husband.
Well, I'm slowly waking up to the screaming southern sun marching straight at me like
Benjamin and Philippa have declared their promises to each other and exchanged their rings, consenting to join together in marriage in front of all of you, their family and friends. It gives me the greatest pleasure to now declare them husband and wife. Benjamin, you may kiss your bride.
I'm not kidding, okay? This guy really, really gangster. I am not kidding. This guy right here, okay? Big fan of WWE, right? He's a big fan of this guy called Stone Cold Steve Austin, right? Uncle, auntie, I'm so sorry you have to see this. But you know, this is my once in a lifetime opportunity to do this, so, you know, bear with me.
So, Benjamin and Philippa, you are now a married couple. We're going to say our goodbyes and wish them all the best. I now have the pleasure of presenting to you for the first time as husband and wife, Philippa and Benjamin.
And finally, I would like to thank my wife. I've been waiting for over a year and a half to call her that. And finally, thank you for agreeing to marry me and for making me the happiest man in the world as I watch you come down the aisle. Pip, I love you so much and I can't wait to grow old with you.
I wrote this song so you don't have to get a job. So just keep laying there and smiling in your sleep.